The following is the Royal Rumble match. Introducing the participants. First, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Harvey.
The question hovering above this situation.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the Bloodline. From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso.
Bell rings, Royal Rumble match now underway. Remember the rules, you're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both of your feet hit the floor.
These first two superstars have their work cut out for them tonight. Definitely not an enviable position to be in.
But ideally, they're going to have a long night ahead of them.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? Spinebuster!
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
He's taken some good hits.
He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully, he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
Big knee to the midsection. Snap suplex.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Who's gonna enter next?
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Avoiding contact. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Snapmare. Oh, and the rolling neck snap. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Just listen to the crowd.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist. What a headbutt.
Uh-oh. This is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. And he sends him into the corner. Side rushing leg sweep.
We're about to get another one.
And ready for action.
Yeah, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
As more superstars out of the ring, the odds against you only increase, don't you think?
Not necessarily. The more bodies in the ring, the more you can hide in the crowd. We've seen how laying low in a rumble can really pay off.
And some effective offense with that one.
jaw. Bulldog. Right up.
Form of offense for that, and that definitely made solid impact.
this, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
That was a basic mask
eliminated.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Snap suplex. Neck breaker. Vulnerable situation for him.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Get ready.
He was elusive there.
Yeah.
possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Punch land.
Here.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. Lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power. That holds back Holland's attack.
Close line. Rich Holland has been eliminated.
Lucky line. That was an effective attack, guys.
He's lost some of his win now.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting. And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Section Sunset Flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb. DDT.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Strong force. Textbook jumping clothesline. Ooh.
Rumble chicken wing. What on earth is this?
Slow your movement down. Cena turning things around. Elbow smash. And we just saw some serious offense.
Rocky Wild has been eliminated.
He got whipped into that corner.
Cena's starting to look a little worse for wear after that bit of offense.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go. Caught with that sharp elbow.
Uh-oh.
Control.
And he's able to counter. That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Ricochet. Ricochet with the recoil. Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush.
Hard ride to the outside.
Ricochet has been eliminated.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Clothesline. Looking for elimination here. For something in the corner.
Getting ready to send one over. Now that we're down to two, I can tell you the energy level has absolutely changed inside this arena.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
Cena.
An impressive sequence from Jay.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Yeah.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Ooh, that's another big move!
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.